Hi everyone. The SILVERFORCE lets our FXDR portfolio grow, and each time we fall a little more in love with the Harley drag styler. The grey paint with the raw KessTech exhaust makes the SILVERFORCE shine in a rocket-like spaceship look. Especially in focus is the wheel combination 18 inches 21 inches in breakout format. Harley experts may notice the similarity to the FXSE, because the FXSE also has an upside-down fork. This combination, in combination with the other modifications, provides more sportiness and a killer look. The height of the chassis is determined with a push of a button with our air ride. Our GP-style rear end with integrated lighting provides the perfect frame for the fat rear wheel of the FXDR. A side license plate holder with Thunderbike inside plate, as well as a new front fender and front spoiler, were also installed. These parts are rightly counted among the popular Thunderbike custom parts. Thanks for watching.